My name is Vaughn Jett. I've been memorizing digits of pi. I'm up to 1,500 digits or so now. 10 years ago, it was Pi Day 2015. The abbreviation of the date was 31415. I saw a lot on the internet about it, and I just looked up some websites, and some of them involved, you know, memorizing the digits. Usually takes about 20 minutes to recite the digits I know. 3.14159999999955599302955532, and we're past 1,500 digits there.